where once again, giants walk the Earth. For over 20 years in our world-renowned laboratory, scientists have been cloning dinosaurs by extracting DNA trapped in fossilized amber. Beginning with those biological building blocks and filling in the DNA gaps with samples from modern-day species, these prehistoric animals are brought back to life. And now you have the ability to experience the wonder of these amazing creatures in their natural habitats. Marvel at the sea's largest predator during the Mosasaurus feeding show. Take an unforgettable trip through Gyrosphere Valley alongside the titans of history and so much more. Welcome to a center of discovery. Welcome to an island of adventure. Welcome to Jurassic World.
Because I like people, and preventing them from being eaten. Also, the pay is good.
It's just a gyrosphere, Genie. She's never seen one before. She was just curious.
Yeah, that's great. Can we go?
Oh, of course. Sorry for the inconvenience. Please enjoy the rest of your day, and they're rolling away.
times do I have to tell you? You need to stay in your pen where it's safe. I know, you're a tough girl like me, but we gotta stick together.
Uh-oh, they're gonna capture him.
Stop! You're scaring her!
Get to the other side!
Be careful!
Whoa! Back off!
It's okay, guys. We don't need any reinforcements. Dr. Kate Walker and I have the situation under control.
Yeah, so get out of here.
That's not your order to give.
And who are you?
Kurt Reed, InGen Security Division's new head of special ops. And I've heard about you, Dr. Walker. You have a reputation for being difficult.
I prefer persistent. I'm willing to do whatever it takes to protect this dinosaur. Now get your goons out of here before they ruin the years of trust I've built up with her.
Don't tell me how to do my job. If you've done yours, we wouldn't have a dinosaur on the loose. Contain the asset. Easy. Back!
Stop! You're hurting her!
Never assume a scientist doesn't dabble in mixed martial arts.
Stand down, Dr. Walker, or you'll never set foot on this island again.
Come on, Kate. You'll lose your dinosaur forever.
Wise choice.
Don't think this is over between you and me.
I've wasted enough time on this nonsense. Brock, finish this.
I'm warning you guys, if you hurt her...
Kate, let ACU do their job and you'll see Jeannie back at the research facility.
Jeannie, just stay calm. I promise I'll see you very soon. I'm sorry, Jeannie.
Don't worry, ACU knows what they're doing. Jeannie's gonna be okay.
Well, she better be.
I guess you're driving.